I probably have to clean my lens. Hello world, hello viewers. I'm here to play a video game, it's called You Have 10 Seconds, and I'm now starting to make better gaming videos, so I'm not playing random games, I'm playing special games. They might also be quite random, but they're special. And yes, I have this stretched here, I'm stretching the screen so you... Oh hell, what happened? I apologize, this might now look really strange. I'll now start the game, I will go to Area 1, and I have, as always, 10 seconds. I hope you like the music of this game, I hope you can even hear it. So what I'm doing is that I'm trying to play this as fast as possible, because that's the purpose of the game. So this was the most unnecessary explanation that I ever did, and believe me, I did many unnecessary explanations. There are even things where they played around with gravity. Recently I was looking into these games because I thought about making my own game, but there's a 2D game, I have never made a 2D game. Should I collect him? I don't know. So yeah, I want to make my own game, a 2D game. This is what I wanted to say. And so this is unnecessary. Come on. This is unnecessary. Why do that to me? That's weird. Okay. This is apparently gravity. And I thought it would be really cool to research. Basically, I wanted an excuse. Oh god. I wanted an excuse to, yeah. to play these games. Yeah, not really, I actually genuinely want to look into that and see, I might use Godot Engine or something. By the way, if you have some ideas about Godot Engine, give me feedback about that. Can I pause that? I actually pressed the escape button, now the game is gone. Well, that sucks. Here you have a pattern interruption, subscribe, like, drop a couple comments. Oh my god, this is frustrating. Seriously? Okay. So I can't... Okay, you know, I'll make this a bit louder so you hear the music. Or maybe not, maybe I should make it less, I will make it less loud to me, so it's great. I made my screen less, I'm using a TV, unironically. And no, I don't know if there's lag. I don't feel it. I don't see if there's lag. Do you see the, is the music too loud or something? I hope it's fine. I hope I have enough gain in my thing. Sorry, that's like chaotic, like a stream. Oh, I got nuked. You just got nuked. Okay. Go here, and now this is like Spec Ops. I wish, I probably will invent my own genre. Oh my god. Oh, is it genre? François, qu'est-ce que c'est? Genre non. Sorry. Oh my god, this was painful. I like these rudimentary games. Should I collect them? What is this? Is this an addition? What is this? I'm sorry, I feel like... Is this a game where you, when you die, you... actually lose the progress or something? Or is it where you have multiple... Oh, come, why did you do that? That's not... Ah, that feels bad. That feels so bad, I hate that. And it's like upside down, but not really. It's like simply the picture is inverted. That's the whole thing. Inverted. Inversion. Time travel, no inversion. How would you like to die? Not with a Russian accent. You chose the wrong profession. Vodka. Sorry, I'm a gamer, or at least I'm trying to be one. What's that? Oh, these are upgrades apparently. Okay. Now I can double jump. Oh, does it save that? Start game. Oh, it unlocks the... When I now leave the game, is it... Am I now far... do I then have to restart? What's that? Oh, they have teleporters. Oh, I'm an idiot, apparently. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay. Should I play more of these indie games? I really like free... What the... Oh, now I get it. I guess I have to... What was that? Oh, apparently there are lives or something? I really don't understand the game, sorry. I probably have no experience with games like that. But I have actually played Hive Jump with human beings on one screen, so that was quite good. Whoa, what's wrong with you? Whoa, what? I apologize for being dumb, apparently. You like that video? I hope it gives you a lot of immersion. Not time travel, it's immersion. Okay. Nolan. I guess I have to teleport, right? What the heck? What's wrong with you? I'm so sorry. Probably it's an IQ issue. Sorry. Does someone have neuro enhancers or something? This is a teleporter, I understand it, okay? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm not. I should have had a look at the. Yeah, now it's clear. Okay, it's obvious. It's obvious. It's obvious. It's obvious. Yeah. So there are the arrows. Sorry. It's apparently it is an IQ issue. Probably it was an eye issue, because I should open both of them, or I should use both of them. What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? I want this to be a first-person game. God damn it! Oh god damn it! I don't want to end up in a fail compilation. Oh my god. I should really play more of these games. I must be better at that. Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop! Okay, sorry. I shouldn't make these noises. Down and now to the left, to the left, to the left, and jump! What the actual f- Okay. Can I actually collect him? Oh no! Ah! Down there, there's no gravity. God damn it, this hurts so much. This hurts. Jump, jump! No, no, okay, you have to press it fast. To press it fast. Oh my ear. What's wrong with my... Okay. Okay. It's only 10 seconds, so I can play this through very fast. So I don't have to cut at this point, okay? You can see me retrying that. Some, I think with these games it's okay to let this in. Give me feedback on that. Probably no one is actually watching that. What the actual heck? What's wrong with me? Why am I doing this? Okay, careful, careful, careful. It's like that level in Titanfall. Yeah, now it works. When you actually use your IQ, then... Oh, come on. Why? Why would you do that to... What the... What the heck? Okay. What? At this moment, I'm realizing that this video could be a bit longer. We'll cut at this point. Yes, yes, we actually saved progress. That's amazing. We actually saved something. That's that's really good. That's really good. Jump, jump. I've realized that. Look, and this is the problem that I have with these games. It's unnecessary, frustrating. Where's my life? Why did it vanish? I thought I'd get this. This is not nice. This is not my. Oh my god. I'm probably retarded. Okay, but I got. Okay. Oh my god! My brain, help me, please, please. I should really not do an IQ test after doing that. Oh, IQ jokes, great, yeah, that's my Can I spam that? Can I get more of this? So I... Oh god, oh god. I'm realizing I can't really properly... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is terrible. Oh god. This is terrible. Insane performance. High octane. Oh my god. The net amount of brain cells that I have might be way lower after completing this game. I mean, if we actually complete it. Oh my oh god. What's the purpose of that? Okay. So I have actually, I've had someone who actually commented on my main channel that they were missing my commentary in a video where I had a scene where I wasn't commenting. I was so proud. I was really proud that they actually wanted to hear me talking. That's really cool. I hope they weren't gaslighting me or something. Is it called gaslighting? I know they weren't. I'm just kidding. No, 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 no. Yeah, okay. Oh my oh my god. There's this hardest game ever, I think it's called. I'm not made for this. This game was not made for me. This game was not made for loving me. Oh my god. Why you give me ability to double jump? This not being realistic. Why you do this? Oh my goodness. Oh god. High octane, oh my god. Are you here for high? Oh god, I hate that word. Oh, that's terrible. Okay. Okay, see me proing, see me... Oh my god, see me failing. Oh my god. You know what? I suddenly have decided that I will be a way better gamer right now. I will make my videos way better, and then on this channel here... Oh god! Ah, this is brain juice. Oh my god, do you feel... Oh, my IQ points. Oh my god, where are they? They're all over the place. All over the place. I shouldn't have distributed them this way. This is why I don't play these weird ass RPGs where you actually distribute points, IQ points or something. Oh god, oh god. It feels like It feels like I'm... Oh my god. This game is either for people with very low IQ or with very high IQ. Oh my god. Yeah, watch someone playing and complaining about IQ. Oh god. Oh god, my pain. Oh. This is a good app workout, I'm actually realizing. Every time I contract, my apps get way stronger. At the end of this game, I will look like Doomguy. Making gaming videos literally means watching an ape pressing buttons. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, okay. Watch someone complaining about IQ points and apes. And dehumanizing himself. Oh my goodness. Oh, how could I mess this up? Oh my god. Does someone have a rope or a gun or poison? Oh my goodness, please kill me. The moment you start feeling that these old school game developers were kind of jerks. I mean, look, when you die, you like lose the points, right? You have to restart the whole section here. That's weird. It's so strange. Wasn't Super Mario that hardcore game where you had to restart like the whole game or something? How is this supposed to be fun? I mean, of course I played Call of Duty and there are save points and stuff and scripted stuff, but I'm talking like when you have to restart the whole game. Oh my god. When you have to start the whole game, isn't that weird? Okay, we'll find out how we do that. Jump! Oh, that it worked. Okay. No, okay. Okay. Oh, you have to use your brain. Oh, that didn't work. Oh my. I will not start swearing in this episode. Oh, Mortal Kombat! And here's another level. What? Oh. Oh, I can. Oh, okay. What's the point? No! Oh my goodness. Please, don't. Okay. That's awkward. That's so awkward. What's the point of that? Are you kidding me? It simply makes fun of me. Game makes fun of me. No! Please, game making fun of me. Oh god. When you are a very reflected, self-reflected person, I guess. Oh no, isn't... Is this when you... If you know what you think, you know, and the game makes you angry, you start being angry at the game, not at yourself, because you know that... So there's this game called You Have to Win the Game, and there's this game You Have 10 Seconds. I don't know if they are from the same person. If they are from the same person, good that these games are free, you probably are quite happy. Quite happy watching people get totally desperate trying to play these games. I should really go to my heart doctor, I think. My cardiologist or something. Do I have one? I don't even have one. Or whatever. Yeah. Before playing this game, you should... Oh my god. I feel like I need tranquilizers. So my reactions are actually relatively legit. Now I know how PewDiePie can make his videos where he plays these games. I actually have pain in my chest. I learned that this is a symptom of heart attack. Oh my god. Oh. What the actual hell? How would that... Oh, I pressed it too early. I have to do this very tactical. It is that you don't get addicted to it, right? You don't get addicted. You know you don't wanna play it. Isn't this a nice pattern interruption here? Oh, subscribe, drop 2 comments, please. Drop many comments. I don't want my comment section to look like a desert. There are already enough skeletons down there. If I was asking the person who created this game if they're proud of what they did, I'd say, well, if you're proud of causing people having mental breakdowns and stuff, and basically Super Mario, then yeah, sure. I'm pretty sure that they would be proud of that, yeah? I think this was their goal. Oh yeah, I'm so good. No. How do... What? Oh, yeah. I should have simply double jumped. That's the point. Now I'm wasting my lives, I guess. Okay, this was not too hard. How long is that? Oh, is it that thing? Careful. Oh, yeah. He can actually do proper double jumps. What is this? He can swim now? Oh, yeah. Oh, we got an option, wow. You know, I have to get the... I will now go to my doctor and then he'll check if my heart is still working. And if it is still working, then I'll come back. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. I'm getting teleported. Okay. I hope these episodes are short. Ah, oh, god damn it. Wow, that actually worked. What now? I don't see where I am. Oh. Are we still here? Just to suffer. I can't feel- Whoa, why do I have to- That's not nice. Why do you do this to me, game? Okay, I'm back from the dead, more or less. And because it is so fun, it is so cool, I decided to- This is what I do on my channel show series of videos here. I decided to simply now start another game. It's called Starbreak. I'll customize the controls, I guess. It's very impressive. It's actually a 2D thing, but it's actually... It's impressive because it's actually apparently some type of MMO. And the reason I'm doing this is just... Yeah, just because I can. Are you hearing the music? Probably you're hearing the music. Wait a second, now you can see it. Hey, now I can't see it. Can I see it? Why does it not show it? God damn it! What's wrong with you goddamn people? Now I managed to make that visible. Sadly, the servers are apparently full, which is not a good thing. Just not remotely good. Does it actually look better? How did I manage to get my lens dirty? Under these circumstances, in these dark times, there's only one solution. We'll play Frostrunner. And if I'm not able to actually record now some gameplay then from the Starbreak thing, then it'll simply, it's a crossover to the next video, basically. Or then after the next video. I've no goddamn idea, actually. Subscribe, like, drop two comments, give me watch time, like, add me to the recommended section, and like, playlist, blah, 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 blah. And we are starting with Frostrunner right now. So where's the button? Okay. That's a very nice game, but for doing this, I'll do pattern interruption. I'll put these on the sides, so it looks even more strange. Let's start. Okay, Mortal Kombat. So, whoa, what's wrong? Oh, my god, damn it! My mouse apparently decided to not be mouse. Apparently, very nice. Yeah, great. Yeah, now we have a time that is not even that bad. It was surprisingly good. Why is it was surprisingly good? You probably are already used. To me replaying levels and probably failing, so I decided to, yeah. Let's go to the next level. This time we won't fail so much. I won't fail so much in this game. Do I actually have to collect things? Oh, no! Ah, sorry. Yeah, should probably do voice acting. Okay. Sorry, that's... Why should I apologize? I don't really care. All of my apologies are actually so dishonest. I'm a terrible person and I don't care. Oh, yeah. If I fall down, press R to reset. Oh, that's part of the tutorial. Ah, that has been part of the tutorial. Okay, it forces you to find that out. That's creative. I mean, wow. I mean, that's insane. That's high octane. Okay, I'm always trying it two times, okay? I've already played it, but now I'll try to optimize my time. Can I do this better? I am not sure. Am I faster with jumping or running? I'm not sure about that. I don't trust that thing. I don't trust it. Oh, online leaderboards, they're so competitive. Competitive. Whoa, I totally... What? This was totally unreal. Okay, I will start it. But I'll do it the spectacular way. Oh my goodness. Whee! Yeah, okay, we'll start. Whee! Okay. Whee! Does it work? Yeah, it worked actually. Great. Now, oh, this was slow. How do I slower? How do I faster? How do I faster? Okay, great. Thank you. Next level. I didn't even check my time. Was it fast? Was it slow? Or it was slower than before? Oh, God. Whee! Okay. What's that ball thing? Oh, yeah, I get it. It shows me that I'm bad. And we restarted once. Okay. Oh, I went this way. I totally get it now. I'm actually faster than before, that's great. Oh, very nice. How can someone do this in 3 seconds? Is there something wrong with me? Maybe I'm not pressing some buttons or so. Which is unironically possible. Oh yeah, it's that thing where it actually activates that. Oh god, damn it. Okay. I won't retry it. I'm showing you gameplay here, okay? This is very fast gameplay, okay? Okay. Come on. Ooh, this is creepy. Okay, I'm fine. Okay. What? Was someone in the leaderboard called Keto or something? Now I go here. And we go nearly die and oh, why does this work? Okay. Why does this even work? That's weird. No, we don't have a grappling thing function, you know, where you grab something. That's I'm missing that. I need a function where I can grab stuff. So we get a certain momentum, apparently. Oh yeah, I'm fighting against this magnificent weird ball. No, 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 yes, no, yes, okay. Apparently I was slightly faster or something. Or maybe I was slow. It's always weird when you play games and you feel that there is definitely someone who runs through this game with like with the speed of light or something. Oh my god. With the speed of light, when you actually know, you know these people in Counter-Strike. That's so creepy. It's really creepy. I don't know if they have a life, but they for sure have, oh my goodness, they have skill, yeah? I rather have skill than a life or something. That's the motto of 2021 or so. Of 2020, I have no idea. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, 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 yes. 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 Yes, I'm so fine. I'm so fine. This does not totally create cortisol and dopamine. Let's keep doing that. We don't need cuts here. So one take shot. Oh my god, my table is actually chewing off my arms. Oh my goodness. No, 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 this was a severe mistake. Loss of honor or something. I want to be one of these. Oh my goodness. I want to be one of these weird ass announcers in video games that go like dishonored or something. Or pathetic fail or something. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this was honorless. Yeah, oh my god. I wasn't even that slow. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, there's the ice thing. This is so much fun. It actually becomes way easier in this part here. Oh goodness. Should I restart it? I mean, I've shown you the respawns. Now I can also show you the restarts. Oh! This was totally intentional. Believe me. Trust me. I'm not lying. Okay, I could probably be better at that, but I want to show you the different levels. It's part of the... Oh my goodness! What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, bro? Oh my god, hell, I've... This is what it feels like when you have, like, no control over your life. Welcome to 2021. Okay. Oh, that's good. Okay, but... Is there something to collect, actually? Should I collect it? Shouldn't I collect these? I don't know how to unlock these bonus levels. I want to play the bonus levels, actually. I want to play more of that. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh, I should have jumped, yeah, I get it. This is one of these games where when you jump, you actually transform into a being with wings. Oh no, I already had that, apparently. I'm screwing up my time so much. Okay, let's fail. Next level, okay. Very good. I have to rearrange my spine. And we're ready to go. Whee! Oh. Okay, sorry. I don't care. Oof. Everything fine, everything. This was a wormhole, okay? I totally didn't know what I was doing here, and I'm not really thriving on the... Did I actually collect this one? Oh no, I didn't even hit the... Oh god, I'm terrible. Help me, help me, help me, please, I have no control, I have no control. I'm genuinely failing at that game. This is amazing. Isn't it? Subscribe, like, drop a couple comments. My mouse. Okay, this is probably a bit of a problem with the game. Whoosh. And I failed. Okay, I'm fine. I'm totally fine. We get it. We get it. No, we don't get it. We don't get it. Oh my god. Oh my god. It functioned. It functioned. It worked. It actually worked. Oh my god. It didn't work. It worked. Oh my god. Why am I saying this? It's funny how this game creates these competitive feelings that I actually want to be fast. Why did this work? Was I faster than myself? No. Was I? I have no idea. Oh yeah, there's this thing. No, please. Is there a thing to collect? Where are the things that I want to collect? Please give me. Oh, I can. No! Oh yeah, beautiful. Starting my career as a YouTube whatever the hell. Oh my goodness. Guy that is totally impressed by running into an orange colored door. It's orange juice! Now I do. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm fine. Jumping over this? I'm not jumping over this. We'll start. We're good. We good, I good. Why can't I talk? No, this nearly worked. But nearly working is like, this is what people say. It nearly worked. It nearly was a... No, it didn't. I'm totally fine. I know what I'm doing. And we jump. And I jump. Ooh, not too far. Not too far. Not too far. This time I'll get it. I could also... I think this is not even against the time. So it's not even... I don't even have to do that. It's totally pointless. Now we go to the next level of high, whatever. I don't wanna say. Jumpy, jump, jumpy, jump, 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 oh, and die. Oh my goodness, what was that? What was that? That was, okay, this didn't work out as planned. And, okay. I mean, this was also not really the plan. Oh, and this was for sure not the plan. I wanna see if that works. Jumpy, jump, press button, and go down and fail and be actually quite slow. And jump and press the button and do it again. It would be so cool to have like an open world game where you can go somewhere where you are not supposed to go or something. I mean, like in every open world game. Oh my god, uah. It felt like I'm a piece of trash that wants to go into the trash bin. That's really motivated to go into the trash bin. Hello, hello, human trash. Ooh, yeah. Hmm, nice. Jump. Oh, there I have to go. Yeah, now I get it. I need a navigation system. I guess I need GPS stuff. Oh my god, I think it's weird how we can go through these. Through these, like, giant. Why are they so giant? I mean, I appreciate it, but why? What's that? Oh, is this the snow particles? What engine is that? Didn't they make a game based on that? Or someone made a game that is like this? I think Free Ones or so it's called. Ooh. I think it's a paid game. This is probably from the same people. It wouldn't be weird if it was from the same people. It would be so cool for exploring stuff, right? For jumping around, it would be really nice. Okay, cut. Here's the virtual cut now. Okay. Now we will start doing these. Doing the spaghetti. Okay. Is there something? Is something that I should... Oh, I did it again. I forgot that I have too much momentum and not enough friction on my legs. And we go. Why am I laughing? Oh yeah, there is actually something. Jump, jump, jump. Oh my god. Okay, we have good air control here. Do you see it? It glitches. It still says you died. Isn't this amazing? And it still says you died. I think I probably died so often that the game basically keeps displaying this because it knows that I'll simply re-die. Oh, now it's gone. That's great. I like how we instant die when we simply go on these crystals. We instantly die. God, did I get it? Yeah, I think I got the purple thing. That's great. Oh, yeah. I can probably unlock stuff. I'd like to unlock these bonus levels. It would be really good for content. But maybe they might also be hard though, so we'll find out if it actually is worth it unlocking them. Because I'm a soy. I'm not. Oof. Yeah. Yeah. Like these bonus things. Yeah, bonus cache located. If you have played The Conduit on Wii, if not, then this did sound totally weird. Okay, it keeps being collected, I guess, so I don't have to recollect it. That sounded weird, it keeps being collected. God, I love these 2D games. I mean, it's not... why am I saying this? I'm not playing a 3D game, but considering the last game, is there still something? Is there? Oh, apparently there isn't anything. I guess they're only trolling with us. Okay, no. Yeah. No, I don't do outtakes. This is not a problem, okay? We still have... Oh, there is something up there. Okay, 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 okay. And we and I and we all jump. Wait, there's nothing? Is there? Oh, there it is. Now we'll go and go all out open world. Yes. Oh god, this was quite dangerous. Now here it is. Now I get that. I mean, I probably won't get it because... No. I think the easiest way is to restart. Ha ha! I see you. Om nom nom, you are mine. No, yeah. Yeah. Pattern interruption by shaking the camera. This is what you call analog effects. Sorry, I have to make the editing efficient. Let me know if you like editing or not. Oh, what's that? Ooh, oh, it's down here. It's down there. Oh no, you wanna go down and explore. You wanna go and explore that. No, no, no. Oh god, that hurts. It always hurts. It always hurts to... Whoa, I have like no spatial reasoning right now. That was strange. So I was kicked up here. Where's the thing to collect? Oh, it was here! God damn, and I'm... Oh god. I love it when you jump in these crystals and you're instantly super dead. You go like, oh, and I am glad that life doesn't have input lags, because if it would have input lags, it would be so frustrating. I'd really need a patch, but there are probably no patches, so, subscribe! Or subscribe, yeah. Jump! Jump! These are these moments. Oh my goodness. I now see it. I now see the truth. I only have to get onto this thing once, which means that it's not. Hui. Yeah. If I was a scientist, I would create a metal that's called octanium. Because of high octane metal or something. Oh my goodness. God damn it. Oh, what's that? What that being? What that being? Where's key? Where's special key? Where's secret key? Where's it? Sorry, like apparently my brain is devolving into trash. Oh my goodness. I knew there was something. I knew there was something wrong with Gotham City. Okay, yeah, great. If this was a SpongeBob game, it would say instead of you died, you died. Oh my goodness. And we're running, and I do this. And I do. What was the point of. Nice. Death. What about making a fail compilation? It's called Death Fails. I mean, not Death Fails in like dying, but actually, yes. I mean, not Death Fails like someone tries to death, but I mean, if you are like, whoop, like me, and then you. I like how this game gives you enough time to look after what you were trying to catch after you have failed, basically, yeah. Oh, that actually will work. I'm Spider-Man, oh Spider-Man, oh my god, yeah, now I know why they placed this here, so when you hit it, you're more like a bird. Yeah, so I mean death fails not like in if you are not trying. I mean death fails in someone is failing and oh, yeah, I mean something like this. Oh yeah, oh my goodness. My goodness, okay, I probably could even skip that. Oh my god, I have to play this in VR, but then I'll probably actually end up in one of these failed compilations. Oh my goodness, why is it easy? Isn't there something to collect? Wait, look, there is something. It's down there, look. Oh yeah, it was in the ring. Like in someone is failing at something, what I meant with this, I'm still trying to explain my idea of having a... yeah. I think like I don't mean someone like dies, but someone basically tries to kill him, like what I'm doing here. yes. No. Yes. Did I get it? I think it's purple now. Yeah, we need Mortal Kombat music, or maybe not, because we don't want to get copyright. Oh, what's this? Jumpy jump and up and up. And where's the purple? Ah, it's always in the ring. They put it into the ring. Why did they put it in the ring? Hold on. Why did you cut the dog thing? The thing that you put in a dog's throats to get strangled them or something? No, that's cool. Do you see the purple entity in the deathly ring? Why I'm talking like that? Yeah, I got it. This is what I'm trying to say. I'm bragging that I actually managed to get that after like 10 tries or something. But now it's purple, so I might unlock these extra levels. Or maybe not, I don't know how many of these I need. I'm trying to collect as many as I can. If I don't overlook them or something. Why do the levels take so long for loading? That's odd. Why does it do that? No. Don't. God damn it. Now, Starbreak would be, that's the crossover here, basically, of that video. I look creepy without the light. Probably it's worse with the light, I don't care. Subscribe, like, drop 2 comments. Shouldn't... Oh, no. Ooh, Michael Bay. What the...